Hunt, and I'm recommending that you vote for Nathan Shan on October 25th for Ward 42 and for the city. We need intelligent, progressive voices in City Hall.